the palm of your hand now, baby. Yes or a no, no, maybe.
Just be sure before you give it all to me.
It all to me, give it all to me. So you wanna play with magic?
Boy, you should know what you're falling for. Baby, do you dare to do this? 'Cause I'm coming at you like a dog.
Lauren, it's very simple. You did it. I know you had problems at rehearsals. You dusted yourself off. You're a true professional for somebody 17. You killed it. Absolutely.
Thank you.
Look at you, Miss Sassy Pants, up there. You were in it. I absolutely loved it. You owned it, you delivered, you gave us a show. Well done. Well done.
Thank you.
Lauren, God, this is annoying to have to say this. That was a very, very good choice of song.
Thank you, Dolly.
Good mentoring.
Thank you.
That was good. You know why that was so good? Because, A, it's a really tough song to sing. And secondly, you turned from somebody quite ordinary last week into a potential pop star this week. And that's, again, what this competition is all about. And I'm glad that you got upset, because it shows that you cared. The vocal did go off a little bit at the end, but overall, the performance was great. I'm not quite sure what horses have got to do with Halloween, but...
Magic, darling, magic.
What, magic horses?
No, no. Do you want to play with magic?
But it's called Dark Horse.
Yeah, but it's about magic.
It's called Dark Horse.
She's putting a spell on you, so be careful.
Horse.
I thought that was magical. Anyways, you know what? We did have a little wobble in rehearsal. This is completely out of your comfort zone. You hit those little booms for me. I'm so proud of you. And you've got so much more potential to give. But we need everybody at home to realise that you're not safe. And if they love you as much as I do, they need to fall for you.
Thank you, judges. Thank you.